Let us speak of the past. I was once of the demigods. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe in the form of a vassal tailored for an Imperian. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the rune of death, slew mine own Imperian flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins. I turned my back on the two fingers. The baleful shadows are their assassins.